appointed them. Yay! Yay!
Well, I came from Detroit last year, but originally I'm from Japan in 2002. One of the reasons why I came to the United States was I made a vow. President Ikeda, when I was in youth division. President Ikeda often said, youth division here, go to the world. The world for Kozenufu. So I said, yes. And then, long story short, I came to the United States 2002, and I worked for Kozenufu a lot in 8 years until last year. But big obstacle occurred to me. That was economy, Detroit economy. Yes. As you may know, everything gone. Big three gone. Yeah. I work for automotive company. So I one day I got a phone call from my company president. He said, you got to go back to Japan. No choice. But I didn't want to go back to Japan. Because I made a vow to President Ikeda. So if I go back to Japan, somehow I lose. So I had two choices, go back to Japan or stay US, losing job. I chatted a lot, and finally I made a decision to stay in the United States, even no job. Some of my friends said, you're crazy. Because lots of people losing job. Why you quit job?
Right.
Yeah. And other friends said, you're even arrogant. Mm. Lots of people losing job. Why you quit by yourself? You're arrogant. And other thing was, I didn't have a visa support. And I'm an alien, Japanese, in this country. So it's very hard to find another job. But I finally decided to stay in the United States because it's my vow to President Ikeda. And I chanted a lot, 3 hours a day at least, and 10 hours also 3 times. And finally, I got the job. Actually, I submit 250 resumes, and just one company allowed me to have an interview. And I came here to California. And as a result, I have lots of benefits. One of the benefits, for example, first of all, living in California used to be my dream. Yes. Maybe you don't. No, this place is great.
Yeah. Yeah,
one of the greatest places to live in the world. And now here, South California has a headquarters. It's a USA headquarters and SUA, so many good stuff. Also, my salary actually increased a little bit though. Also, paid holiday increased from 10 to 30 days.
Wow, nice.
And also, the company, decided to support my visa. So I'm going to receive a green card soon. Wow. So now I can stay in the United States forever. This is an addition though. Just before I quit my previous company, the previous company announced suddenly early retirement plan. Ooh. That means I could get lots of money.
Right.
And this is the last thing. I could buy a house the other day.
Oh,
you did. Yeah. Yeah. That's excellent.
So if I made a decision to go back to Japan against him, kind of away from escaping the reality.
Yeah.
I could not get this result. But I made a vow and a decision to fight my obstacle. I could get this result. So if you, how many people lost job here, out of job?
I lost my job about a year ago.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so did I. As a matter of fact, I'm just working part-time.
I guarantee you can get the job. You have to go on. Even me, myself. Can go on.
I want my next job to be.
Wow.
So obstacle is chance.
Yeah.
To manifest the Buddhahood and get resolved.
Right.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.